Classification of rocks. Following three types of rocks are generally recognized on the basis of their formation: igneous rock, sedimentary rock, and metamorphic rock. Now let's understand each one of them. Learn about igneous rock, their types and formation. The earth crust is made up of different types of rocks. The rocks which make up the maximum volume of the earth's crust are called igneous rock. The word igneous has been derived from the Latin word ignis, which means fire. Igneous rocks are associated with volcanic eruption. So now let's study more about igneous rock and how they are formed. The liquid rock matter that we see coming out from the volcano is called magma. It is the hot liquid made up of molten minerals. When this magma reaches the earth's surface, it is known as lava. The cooling and solidification of lava at the earth's surface results in the formation of extrusive igneous rock, also known as volcanic rock. Due to rapid cooling, their crystals are fine-grained. However, some of the magma can't come out and settles inside the surface. The magma cools slowly beneath the earth's surface. As it is completely surrounded by the soil and rock present there, the cooling and solidification of magma at the depth within the earth's crust results in the formation of rocks having large crystal known as intrusive igneous rocks. So, dear students, we have learned that igneous rocks are of two types: extrusive igneous rocks and intrusive igneous rocks. Igneous rocks are also known as a primary rock because they are the first rock to be formed on the earth's surface.